Well, elsewhere today, $26.7 million has been earmarked to ensure New Yorkers have clean drinking water. That money will be used to help with water quality infrastructure projects across the state. Of that money, Monroe County alone will get over $10 million in clean water investment.